You don't have to like it. You don't have to like it. But you need to make an atonement for your sins. You don't have to like it. And animal sacrifice, as you see here, is insufficient. You don't have to like it. You need to pinprick your finger and place a drop of your blood over the words, "I intend to bring forth heaven and earth for the benefit of all." You publish a short video beside my own under Blood Over Intent on YouTube. You don't have to like it. It's very simple. There's no way to fuck this up. You need to make an atonement for your sins, and animal sacrifice is insufficient. You don't have to like it. If you don't put your blood beside my own, the spirit of death has you in his book. You don't have to like it. There's no way to fuck this up. You're going to publish your video to the internet, which is the ethernet, before you had wireless routers, and that is based on alchemy. Your blood is the philosopher's stone. You don't have to like it. Your name will be erased from the book of death and appear in the book of life. There's no way to fuck this up. I'm informing you. This is my world now. You're officially dead. When you have sex with your spouse or anybody else, they're lost at sea. You're both necrophiliacs. You don't have to like it.
All your children, they're mine.
You don't have to like it.
The devil owns your soul already.
Your name will be erased from the book of death and appear in the book of life.
The Emergency Banking Relief Act defines the American people as the enemy, legally, of the United States government.
You don't have to like it.
You cannot be heard any land. You're lost at sea, legally dead.
You filthy monkey, lost at sea, legally dead.
You don't have to like it.
You should be pissing your fucking pants, motherfucker.
I read about a place up north, a place for mutants.
You need to pinprick your finger and place a drop of your blood over the words, "I intend to bring forth heaven and earth for the benefit of all." You publish a short video beside my own under Blood Over Intent on YouTube.